designer and currently heading the design team at Raffle Candy in Singapore. I've been a product designer for over 10 years now, and during this time I've dropped out of school, been self-taught and learned all of it on the job and through mentorship, and made many mistakes. Along this journey, I've learned so many things from the mistakes, and I'd like to share some of those, especially with Design Systems, with all of you. This masterclass is designed in collaboration with Design Board, and we're bringing this in a 3-week timeline, and we'll be talking all about design systems, how to get started on design systems, how to build your first pilot project, who to get involved while building a design system, and basically you'll be able to start a design system from 0 to 1. A design system, in short, is the official story of how your organization builds and designs digital products. Say a new hire comes into the company and asks the question, how do you guys design stuff? Now, if you have a design system, you can point them to that and you can show them how do you think about products, what are your writing guidelines, how do you go about it, what do the components look like, what are the guidelines for using those components. So all of these are contained within the design system, including actual coded components. Design systems allow teams to launch higher quality work faster than ever before. And this is precisely why so many organizations are investing in them, both large and small. The one thing that I see designers and developers doing over and over again is reinventing the wheel. For example, redesigning the button for the umpteenth time, or making minor tweaks on a sign-up form. These are boring and mundane things, and design systems should take care of that so that you are freed up to do things that actually matter. You may be wondering what you might be taking away from this course. The key goals will be to arm yourselves with as much knowledge about design systems and the tools to be able to build design systems. You should be able to understand how to work in a team that builds design systems, create a design system from scratch, involve relevant stakeholders to help you make decisions, and also maintain design systems over time. The course begins on the 17th of April, and we will be doing it for 3 weekends. We do have a Q&A session planned on the 10th of April, and I'll keep myself open for any questions you have. We'll discuss a little bit more about the syllabus and any other questions that you may have. I really hope that I see you all there. See you on the other side.